community service means to help people when they need it the most, and just by helping out can mean a difference to them.
The seventh graders will be making meals for the New Hope housing homeless people. We will have a make it day on January 23rd. We will make meals for the homeless and drop them off at the homeless shelter.
I'm Chris Bramante. I'm with New Hope Housing, and we operate homeless shelters and transitional housing and supportive housing in Fairfax County, Alexandria, Arlington, and Falls Church. And we are the oldest shelter provider in Northern Virginia.
I think it's important to help the homeless because you don't know when you can end up in their position, and it's important to care about your community, not be greedy, and give back, because that's what life is all about. It's not only taking care of yourself and your family, it's about helping your community and your surroundings.
We have in our programs over 200 single adults, over 66 families, and that includes about 100 children who are in our programs.
Community service means to me that not helping just the people who need it, but the people that you care about also, and also that doing it out of the good of your heart.
Ending homelessness, which is the goal, is going to take a tremendous amount of effort from the whole community.
It feels good when you actually help someone in need.